Hello everybody, my name is Viking Blue, we call it Blue for short, and welcome back to our video. Back in Craftopia, more or less the same spot. I kinda just like went away and the thing spawned back here again. And yeah, we're still on our journey to getting more slates of regrowth. Because we need to, I went to the desert place, or like, not the desert. The jungle, the poisonous jungle, and I realized how terribly outmatched I was with everything I did ever. So, I'm out here getting slates to make sure I can do stuff. Though I'm not sure if you actually get a, get something out of this place. And by get something, I mean... Super X is this, right? Yeah. Poisonous mushrooms, straw. I'm not sure if you get a slavery growth from this place, because I've been here before, but like, I don't remember it that well. Because I was only here for like a short amount of time. Bauxite. What does bauxite do? It's used to make aluminum ingots. Okay. It uses aluminum ingots to build a bunch of stuff that's like kind of above me, honestly. So I'm not really that, that interested with it. Engine parts. Just making the engine of Jupiter. Yeah, seems like a really, niche kind of item. Mushrooms. Detoxify mushrooms. Take those over the normal mushrooms. Inventory's so full. I need to do more like challenges. Detoxify mushrooms are used for stuff, I believe. And I have no clue what this is. This is coal. Coal goes in here. I did not use this. Alright, so what do you use coal for? Basic natural material. It appears after the fifth age. What do you use it for though? I probably just can't see because I'm not like a high enough rank or whatever. High enough age. At least that's what I'm gonna assume. Okay, that mushroom does not exist. It's merely an illusion. My eyes dare deceive me. Same with these mushrooms. More bauxite. This stuff is used to make alloy, I think. Rare metal. Yeah, I think rare metal is important. So I will be picking this up. I hate to get rid of charcoal because charcoal takes a while to be made. Spammy on everything. It's a chest down here. Fish. And more rare metal. Rare metal now. You can kinda just like see everything. Remo is used for shape memory alloy, which is used for this stuff. What's the point of this? If you want to develop technology, if you're lucky enough, you want to actually be able to catch a lot of fish at once. I'm not really interested in that, but this maybe? Heavy steel ingot? Yeah, this looks like that's where it's at. So it seems like somewhat important, you know? I'm just looking at all that stuff. Alright. Autosave. I mean, there has to be an end to this place, right? There's no map, so you can't really tell where you are. I mean, the whole point of this place is basically just to go mining, pretty sure, so... Don't really need to go mining crystal. Crystal we don't really use for anything. This is just stone, I'm pretty sure. No, it's clay. You can mine clay here. Clay's useful, but you know, don't really care about clay at the moment. There's light at the end of the tunnel. I might actually get through all my food. What are these mushrooms? Merely an illusion. A trick of the mind. I mean, they're physically here, they're just not something I can mine. More sulfur would not hurt. Almost have enough for the like the rookie crafting thing or whatever. Blue stuff, red stuff, yellow stuff is pretty much just cosmetics ores. I mined them before thinking that they were cool, they didn't really do anything. Poisonous mushroom. More coal. I don't know, that doesn't really seem like there's much here. There's a lot of ores and that's about it. Limestone. Forgot what you use limestone for. I think limestone is cosmetic though. I think. Don't quote me on that. I lose so much health when I equip the sword. Okay. So there is a boss fight. And it's the snake. I think I'll actually flip to something that doesn't make my health lower than what it already is. It's weird seeing someone slash with a rapier in this fashion. Still take a dummy amount of damage? Roll, please? Why does that take you so long? Alright. I think I can beat this one. He's also level 31 for some strange reason. Oh no, I got hit for that. I'm almost dead. I'm at half health. Okay, we're doing it. Is he glitched? No. I got happy for a second. I was like, nice, now I don't have to actually fight him. Starting to run out of mana. I could beat him. Okay. Kind of wish, I don't know. Rolling iframes. The autosave mid fight. Pretty sure I don't have enough mana to heal at the moment. Might have to just straight up start eating in the middle of combat. I also equipped a sword. It's not equipped an axe, not a sword. Really messing this up. Okay. I'm working down his health. Okay. Stop that. Yeah, I love me. I use the skill. Don't say. This creature of mass destruction. Okay, I'm dead. Why does this antidote take so long to use? It's like you expect me to use it immediately after I get the status condition, but I can't because it takes like 5 hours to use. The activation time is so long. I'm also wearing poison resistance. It's like so much damage. I'm gonna have to get rid of the sword. Almost broken. I'm not gonna use it in the beginning of the fight. So, I guess this is next up. No, it doesn't feel like it's worth it being a mage. Because I know I could deal like a ton more damage. The deed has been done. Also, I'm dual wielding now. Now I need to also put up the skills. There just are not a lot of skills that I really learned. You learn triple slash and dragon fall. Max out dual wielding and life stealing, as well as lean force. So like, I'm just not gonna take damage, or I am gonna take damage, but like, I'll heal it up really fast. Or at least that's the thought. Alright, now it's time for the run back. You know, it was nice being a mage while it lasted, but it's time to win the game. Because mage seems pretty underpowered. It doesn't seem pretty underpowered, but it seems weaker than just like what a pure melee would be. Alright, this is probably gonna be a short video. Basically, I'm gonna just keep on trying to beat the boss as many times as I want. Might just quit after the first try. And then we're gonna go eat food, so. For the dragon strike early, not the right play because I can't like dodge, but it does deal a really big amount of damage. I used to do that like the moment I start. That's okay. I guess grit did nothing there. How much does it cost to reset skills? 100,000? Lean Force should be popping off. Maybe life stealing is like messing it up. Okay. The video ends there. Very hard's actually hard. I don't know, man. Seems a bit off to me. I'll see you guys later.